This is the leads form. There is also a prompt template where you can capture leads naturally through conversation. You can capture personal data such as the name, email, phone number, and message. You can toggle any of them on or off. You can have the lead form display on every question or display only for human takeover only. This means that when human live chat is triggered, the user will need to fill out the form before live chat is initiated. You can also add your privacy policy URL to the form